This is the easiest way to make chicken rice
in a rice cooker.
Now leave it to cook for another 45 minutes.
Alright, now I'm gonna set the chicken aside and remove the aromatics.